Today we are going through a split squat. This is a nice alternative to a back squat, especially if you are a beginner. A back squat, although a great movement, is technically quite challenging. And I see a lot of people jumping into the squat rack and doing it just because everyone thinks it's the king of exercises, and then doing it really incorrectly, and there's a lot that can go wrong. Especially if you're down at the bottom of the movement, something goes wrong, could lead to injury. So a split squat is a nice alternative. Even for someone who's advanced, I would recommend using a split squat in the exercise routine because it does provide a different challenge. So to begin a split squat, if you're unsure of your distance that your feet must be apart, I would suggest going feet wider than shoulder width apart and then turning. Now this is the setup for the beginning of a split squat. You can see Donham's using dumbbells. If you want, you can start with just a body weight split squat. He's gonna go straight down. You can see a lot of people make the mistake of trying to lean forward in the split squat or leaning back. We are focusing on going straight down. Donovan's also putting a bit of pressure on the knee and pushing it outwards. You'll see a lot of beginner people, they tend to cave in at the knee. That's going to lead to poor development, and ultimately you're probably going to pick up a knee injury. Another error I see a lot of people doing is that when they come up, they try to rock back onto the back leg. And now you can see Donovan's just losing his balance. There's absolutely no point in rocking back onto your back leg. The front leg is the target leg of this exercise. So we want to keep our weight displaced on that front leg, and we want to drive our heel into the floor as hard as possible in order to maximally recruit and maximally challenge that quadricep. So the split squat is a great alternative to the back squat. Whether beginner or even advanced, I would suggest using this in your exercise regime. If you're a beginner and you struggle to balance, you can hold on to something to begin with just to get yourself through the movement and executing it correctly. Try this out, guys.